Hi everyone, it's Rachel, and I'm making another Sims video for the first time in ages. You might notice this time that I'm actually playing The Sims 3. And that is because I feel that The Sims 3 has a lot more content than The Sims 4 at the moment. In fact, The Sims 4 is actually a little bit boring. So, yeah, here is my family. And this is actually Sims of me and my boyfriend, Darren. So this is us. And we have a child in the game. His name is Luke. And that's Luke. And we also have a wee black cocker spaniel. And his name is Buster. So here is the Sim that is supposed to be me. And currently she is playing with Buster. Who, if I might say, I think he is adorable. And I just sneezed on him. Let's actually wake up Luke and maybe teach him to walk. No, in fact, we'll finish with our potty train because that's what we have been working on with him. Let's come out. What's that? Snuggle.
Jim is so small.
Why don't we quickly fill that with.
So,
come on, snuggle him.
Ah, maybe.
There we go.
Let's know. Aww.
So
Snobby.
Maybe not so. Dazzle.
And potty train look. How are we? Well, we're almost half.
Nargle.
That's awesome. We'll have Dazzle stop playing with Buster because he's really noisy. And we'll clean up. Then have Darren make pancakes. Empty that and then continue with potty train. Come on. What are you doing?
Uchi Rabba Jana Makana.
I just want Luke to learn like all his little like skills and things. Do we want to go to a feast party? These things are annoying that keep popping up in the corner. Put that pancake. Oh yeah. And what have we got? Renoir grape pancakes. So let's call the household to the meal. Luke's just in here playing with his imaginary little friend, which came with the Sims 3 generation, which is one of my favourite Sims cats. Oh, goodness. I don't know who. I'm sure. He's so cute, just singing away there. Let's have Rachel go and add to that disgusting potty. And we can try and continue to potty train him.
Aussie, Marlene.
Excellent. Put him back on the potty.
Libla. Wasu. Maki Nunu.
Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Never mind.
Chila. 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 Chila.
He's now officially potty trained, which is awesome. And it's actually snowing again in the game. I love how the house looks right now with its holiday lights and the snow on the roof and everything. This is one thing that I really missed about Sims 3 was the weather. Many, not just weather, I mean like many, many things. Karen's out here playing with Buster.
Lala.
The game is actually like really So I'm hoping you guys can hear me right now. And there is a little lady having what he's having. Feeling so we can have them stop doing that. And for the heck of it, oh my god. Crazy glitch. Obviously not. And he is totally exhausted.
Michael Jordan.
Everyone's asleep now, and I'm just going to end the video here. Let's keep it short and sweet, but I hope you enjoyed this. Just a brief little let's play of The Sims 3. I'm trying to get back into my videos really, really slowly. So please subscribe if you want to see more. Leave a nice comment to like the video and all that stuff. And I will see you in the next one. Okay? Bye!